I'm fixing. They're gonna call the cops. I gotta go. I have got to go. I have got to get out of here.
Okay, it's fixed. Stop it! It's fixed!
Okay.
Perfect.
What is your name?
No.
Hey, that's my bike!
No, it's not, you fucker! That's not your bike, asshole! Oh, motherfucker. God damn it! Fuck, where am I gonna get wood ones now? Bro, how the fuck is that guy gonna say this is his bike? Oh my god, that's annoying. Holy fuck, bro. It's not your bike! God damn it. Now I gotta go all the fucking way somewhere else to get wooden benches. Maybe there's some... No, fuck, man. Fuck, bro. Hush money? It's not a bad idea, actually. No. Shh. Here. I'm fixing. Shh. That's a pretty good idea. I like it. All these are metal, bro. Like... God damn. Well, fuck it, I'm already up here, might as well just go the way. God damn, bro. She's not gonna be there. Oh, man. She's 100% not gonna be there. No shot. She was doing, like, fucking Dota runs, there's no way. Just wake up there. Yeah. How many do you need? I need to break down 10 benches to make one bench. 111, thanks to the Twitch Prime. Appreciate it. Yo, Diso, thanks to the 2 months tier 1 sub. X Daddy Demon X with the gifted sub, appreciate that. Seth Cogbill, appreciate the Twitch Prime, thank you. Lamafra, what's up, bro? Good to see you. 33 months, thank you. The Real Brunk, appreciate the Twitch Prime. And also, if you don't follow the stream, I'm never going to stream again. So, you probably should follow right now. Privier, thanks for the 2 months. Appreciate it. Appreciate the tier one. Do I unfollow then follow again? If you want to. I don't care. It's your choice. Oh my god, I gotta ride all the way. Fuck me. I gotta ride all the fucking way back there, bro. Liquifrex, thanks to the Twitch Prime. Why are 8,000 people watching you make a bench? Probably because Kyle's not streaming. That's actually fucking why. Real talk, that's what. Yeah. Not wrong. I told you. I fucking told you. Mostly Penta? Really? Think a lot of Penta viewers will watch her now? Maybe. It's possible. Usually, Kyle is usually streaming right now, so if he's not streaming, it's because, must mean that that's why they're here. I can't think of any other reason people would be watching me right now. Holy shit! Oh, shit, boobas. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Missed the bench! Wood. Alright, we gotta hustle. Gotta fucking hustle, let's see. Whoa! Boobies! Mods, please? I know I have, like, maybe two mods in chat. I'd appreciate if you guys, like, woke up and, you know, like, did some modding or something. That'd be good. I screen... Don't fucking screenshot that shit, bro. S-Fan, you're not supposed to look at that shit. You're a pure being of light and shit, bro. You play Paladin. Don't screenshot. Alright. Back to fucking... Let's go back. Guys, listen. In my eyes, all that is just a bunch of random text, okay? It doesn't look like tits or a dick or anything to me. It just like looks like random shit. By the way, if people that are doing that shit, if it's actually TOS, give them a day. Not in my eyes. You know what? Give him 5 days. Anybody posting TOS shit, 5 days. Oh my god, that was a fast car. S-Fan, hurry! Mod, bro. Do some mod work. No mods? I mean, what do you want? What do you expect, bro? Like, my mods are fucking asleep. Except for S-Fan. What do you want me to tell you? Hey, I'm an emo kid. Thanks if I get the subs. Appreciate that. God, what the fuck? Just swerve right in front of a guy on a fucking bike, bro. Please be here. Please be here, bro. Ooh, please. come on. How bad do you want the bench? One, if she's going to be there. Two, she's not going to be there right now. Oh, God. That's a lot of twos. Fuck. Please. Cash.
Bench.
Cash.
Bench. Wait. Same time?
Two, three, six.
Bench. No fucking way. Must try. Bench.
Oh my god.
Nice. I'm so happy. How many benches have you sold today?
That's a nice bench.
A few.
A few? Okay. Alright. Well, good luck with the rest of your bench stuff.
Okay. Now we just gotta get to a bank. Don't rob me. Don't rob me. Fuck. Please, I need this money. I'm broke. No. I already went to Tuners. They lost their chance, okay? Maybe another day. Why are people buying benches? I don't know. How the fuck should I don't know. People buy a bunch of shit. I have no fucking clue. Where's my car? I don't want to drive a car because it increases the chance of me being pulled over for dumb bullshit. So I don't want to do that. Yeah. That's true. Yes, 5 day. Hit him with a 5 day timeout. Okay. No, any TOS bullshit. 5 days. All right. Maybe we should do permaban. I don't know. Oh god.
Yeah, are you not right?
Hello.
You're right?
Hello.
You're right? Yeah, are you not right?
No.
You don't.
No. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah. Hands up, man.
Fuck, man. God damn it.
I have some money on you, man, and I'm in desperate need of cash, man. You see what I drive?
Yeah. Car sucks.
I apologize for this, man, but you know, it has to be done.
Yeah, of course.
I see this gunman. I'm gonna drive it across the street from you. I don't want to keep it. I don't give a fuck about keeping it, okay?
Right.
And then you can go pick it up, okay?
Right.
Just gonna drive up here, man, okay?
Fuck. Shoot him! Shoot him! Fuck, bro! God damn it! Wait, did he take my... Okay, I don't think he took anything. Fuck, bro. I can't call the... What do you want me to call the cops about? Is there any bank closer? Fuck, man. Maybe I could have... Ah, fuck. God damn it. I should have gone to the other bank. Or I should have gone the other way. Fuck, bro. What would that put me at? Damn, dude. 2.3 million. Fuck, bro. I can't just go kill him. I mean, maybe if I see him, I can rob him again, or maybe rob him. Fuck. Do you think he? Oh no, no, no. Damn. That motherfucker definitely went to a bank far away. Yeah, I was thinking he might be at a bank, but I don't think he would go to a close bank. Actually, maybe he would. I don't know. I don't know. What was he driving? He was like driving like some shit. Like really short car. There's no way I'm finding that motherfucker. No way. Ooh. What the fuck?
What's up?
What the fuck? How are they doing that? Bro, how do they do that shit? I don't fucking know how to do that. Really good at bicycles, I guess. It's actually hard? I just don't know how you would do that. Would you like spam spacebar or something? That's some FIB type shit. Yeah, it is. That's the real FIB training. Whoa. If someone gives McConnell 1,000 subs right now, I will log on to Cornwood for 1 hour or until 11:30, whichever comes first. I think that's a fair deal. Whoa. Real? Real. I mean, 1,000 subs, that's like 5 grand. That's a lot of money. That's a shitload of money. Ooh. You think these people would buy them? Look at these fucking cars. There's no way they don't have 100K. Whose Lambo is that? Probably inside, but I don't want to go inside. Neon, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate it. That's true. 5K is like 1/20th of a bench. No. I couldn't possibly sub. No. Nope, nobody here. Ooh.
Yo, hello, what's up? What's poppin'? How you doing?
Hello.
Hello. How you doing?
Let me ask you a question.
Okay, perfect.
I heard this already.
Do you like to sit?
I'm sitting right now.
Yes or no?
Do I like to sit?
Yes.
No.
No?
Overall, no, I'd prefer to stand.
Peace. Adios. Failed the NPC. I'm just like a fucking NPC. If you select no, I disappear. That's good. That's fucking good. Alright. We'll shuck on Mandom. Come on. Please be around, bro. I have a good feeling about this, bro. I feel like they would buy. Oh! That car was not there. Bro, please. There's got to be some people, bro. Bags, thanks to Twitch Prime. Come the fuck on, man. Gives bench, robs instantly. Damn, I can't believe I got licked for 100k. That's crazy. That was just a pure lick, too. No, just put him up, rob, dip. That's crazy. Fuck. Ooh, customer.
Yeah, y'all.
Hello.
How's it going?
Let me ask you a question.
Go for it.
Do you like to sit?
Sitting's pretty cool, yeah. And it helps take off the pain when you're standing up for a long time.
How do you feel about benches?
Benches are pretty cool. You know, you go through the park, you see some people that have customized ones. They are pretty cool.
What if I told you that I could get you a bench that you could sit on anytime, anywhere, for however long you want it? Would you buy that bench?
What? Maybe. I mean, depends on what's the price, man.
100,000.
100,000? What the fuck?
100,000.
What? Have you got any demonstrations of this bench, man?
No.
What?
You get your choice.
Okay.
Metal, stone, or wood?
It's kind of pricey, man. 100k for a bench. It's
yes.
Crazy. Listen, but what's stopping me from going to the park and stealing my own bench?
You can try.
Hitch up a little tow rope, take it off of the van.
You can try.
I'll give you 10k for one, take it or leave it.
100k.
That's above my pay grade, man. I'll give you 10k.
100k.
10k and $1. Highest I'm going.
100k.
Am I not even gonna haggle the price? What is this?
100k.
I'm not buying for 100k.
It's like firm price.
Hello.
Hello.
Let me ask you a question.
Of course.
Do you like to sit?
Yeah, I always have a chair with me 24/7. Boom.
How do you feel about benches?
I like them. But they sometimes hurt my back. Because, like, it's hurt my back.
What if I told you that I could get you a bench that you could sit on anytime, anywhere, for as long as you wanted. Would you
is
buy that bench?
My friends? Yeah, maybe.
100K.
Is the price negotiable?
No.
100K
for anybody.
Okay. You have number?
No.
Oh. How I find you if I want to buy a bench?
You don't. Right now.
Okay. But I don't have the finances right now.
100K.
Maybe you come here next week, same time, and I buy.
No.
Mother chod.
I don't know.
I'm a bit heavy.
It's okay.
Oh, I already
asked.
I guess
I'm a bit injured.
Plus, there might be police around. I don't want to fuck with that. Am I getting followed? Am I getting followed? I know I'm rich, but I don't. Fuck. Oh, fuck, man. I got licked for 100K. God damn it. Even I didn't do that shit on Mac. Maybe I should have taken the whole 100K. Fuck it. Get a car? No. I couldn't possibly get a car. Let's hit up the courthouse again. Boys, I think we might have exhausted the, plus we just got fucking licked. I don't know. That might be time to call it. Might be time. Let's try autos. Ain't too much heat on yourself? Yeah, dude, the streets are talking. The streets are really talking about the benches. I mean, people are really getting the word out about the benches. Yeah. Change outfit? Maybe. That might be why that guy robbed me. Maybe he was following me for a little bit or something? I don't know. Maybe he was working with the chick to get her money back or something. Unfortunate. It sucks because I definitely do not, I will not remember selling to her at all next, whenever I do this next. Bank. Ooh. Did I see somebody? Fuck, it was just a decoration, man. Fuck. Set up autos. I don't even think the Russians have any money anyway. There's no point asking them. They have dev money? That's not real money.
How is this possible?
Jesus Christ, it pops into existence. Is that a cop? No. I'll roll up on the bike. Roll up on the bike. What am I doing?
What? Oh, it's the benchman.
Fuck!
What do you mean it's the benchman?
I ask him what I mean. What do I mean by the benchman? Yes, he's mute.
Can he hit?
Or he just doesn't like you.
Hello.
Maybe I didn't buy one of his benches.
Why wouldn't you buy one of his benches?
Because they're 100k apiece!
I'll buy a bench if it's 100k.
Oh!
There you go, talk to that man.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
You buy?
How much is a bench, is it?
100k.
Sure. Do they rust away, or?
Takes a long time.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll take a bench.
Wood, metal, or stone?
That's a good question. What's your favorite?
What's your favorite?
Wood, probably.
Stay here.
Where does this guy get?
Oh god, I hope I don't get robbed again. Fuck.
Increíble!
Dios mío!
Where does he get this? Is that what he said? Is that what he fucking said? Get me out of here, please. Get me the fuck out of here, please. Ugh. Cops? Okay. Oh, I didn't know there's a digital den over here. Nah, I said earlier I don't want to sell to the Russians. Yeah, I think after this sale I'm probably going to call it because people, the streets are really talking, all right? Second of all, I just got robbed for 100k. And third, I want to get a new market in. I want to talk to a new market tomorrow. Uh-oh. No. Tomorrow cap? Is it really cap? I mean, today's what, the third day in a row? It's not really that cap. The problem is, I can't rob the guy who robbed me, because if he decides to do something slick, I would have to shoot him, which is literally illegal. I guess robbing him in the first place would be illegal, but I don't have any recourse, you know what I mean? I can't go to the police, so fuck. I'm just fucked. I guess I could arrest him, yeah. Almost have 3 million. Yeah, I mean, it's 100K. It's like, whatever. Oh my god. Oh my god, my heart just fucking... Holy shit. I'm gonna wait for the cop to go away. My heart just fucking dropped. Drunk him. Alright, fine. Fuck, man. Oh, no way. Please fucking leave. Are you the only one who could, yeah, I am. Is that a Miata? I don't know, dude. I don't know cars very well, at all. Seatbelt. Seatbelt on a bike. It's not impossible. How much is an assault rifle in this game? It's like 12 bucks, if you're a cop. Listen, all you guys asking questions about the benches, it's very simple. All you have to do is just watch the stream, alright? A big ask. Anymore. Five more? God damn. I'm gonna have to spin the block. I mean, I can't help it. I'm gonna have to. Overwatch 2? Yawn. Jadefire, thanks to Twitch Prime. Appreciate that. Nestles, thanks to the 2 months, Twitch Prime. 69poopynose69 donated $5, and he said, poop in my pisshole, poopy pisser. Thanks, dude. Appreciate that. That's great. Scrotex, 3 months. Appreciate that. Neon Black, thanks to Twitch Prime. Ads, 1991. Appreciate the 2 months. Tier 1 sub. Bags, thanks to Twitch Prime. Thanks, guys. Lumpy Neck, appreciate the Twitch Prime. Thank you. Ali John X, thanks to Twitch Prime. Imperial Arthur, thank you for the 2 months. Do you benches respawn at Tsunami? No. Benches respawn whenever I leave their line of sight. Let me ask you a question. Tsunami? Nah. Right now. Well, Zaki just twatted, so maybe it is a good time to go to GG now. Greased up Willie, thanks for the 11 months. Who keeps stealing these goddamn benches? I'm not stealing them. I'm doing a community service. I'm trying to keep an eye out for that guy's vehicle to make sure he's not, like, watching me or something. Trying to keep an eye on me whenever I do my fucking drop or something. Refurbishing? It's like repurposing, yeah. Talk to you later. Is that 10? Alright. To the FIB! FIB! Hello. I can't believe I maintain AK fucking viewers, bro. That's doing fucking RP. That's so fucking insane to me, bro. That's crazy. Thanks, Kyle, for not going live. What a champion. Whoa! What the fuck are the dono people doing over there? That truck's been sitting over there for like 2 hours now. Whoa, whoa, don't rob me. I could afford a car like that, I bet. a headset mic. I use a fucking Microsoft Live Chat headset mic. I've used it for like fucking 8 or 9 years now. The same kind. Alright, good shit. Okay. After this transaction, I'm gonna host Booba. You guys can see what's going on with the FIB today or something. All I gotta do is get there and go to a bank, that's it. After that, I don't give a fuck. Oh my god. Kind of sorcery's going at the police station? It's a death thing. For the Russian embassy. Alright. Let's do this shit. Let's sell a fucking bench.
Your bench? Okay, there's an ATM right there.
How much are in the benches?
100k.
Oof. Okay. Do they break over time?
Takes a long time.
What's a long time?
I'll be there.
A long time.
Approximately? So for some people, a lot of time is a day, like for a fry, you know, a fry, there's more time is a week, it's dead, that's a long time.
Put it in the bag for you.
Bench.
Thank you kindly. Stay safe.
Stay.
I'm ready. Guns out. The gun is out. We're good. Money and oh, yes. Holy fuck. What a fucking day. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old men, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. With this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits by high stakes, making my way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off, sticking up white boys on ball boards. My life got no better, same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather.
Anonymous Skifter, thanks for the 5 subs, man. Chat, I hope you guys like the stream today.
A man with a dream with plans to make cream, which failed. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not. The court played me short, now I face incarceration, pacing, throwing up states, my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough, but as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess, I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed, and I ask, what's it worth? Ready to give up, so I seek the old earth, who explain working hard may help you maintain, to learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got stick up kids, corrupt cops, and crack rocks and stray shots, all on a block that stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof, to kick the truth to the young black youth. Shorty's running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer, and ain't trying to hear what I'm kicking in his ear. Neglected for now, but yo, it got to be accepted that what? The life is hectic.
Cash moves everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo. Cash moves everything around me.
Niggas
cream,
got to
get
do
the
what
money.
They gotta do.
Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
Cash can't just get by, around me.
Cream, get the money.
Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
Dollar bill, yo.
Yeah. Chat.
Yeah. Cash moves everything around me. Cream, get the money.
What a fucking dollar, stream,
dollar,
dude.
Bill, yo. Cash moves everything around me. Cream, get the money.
Hope you guys enjoyed this shit. Dollar, bill, hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. I'm gonna host Booba. He's an FIB agent. I hope you guys go over there and say hi. Watch him for however long you want to. And, yeah, man. I'll try to stream tonight. In fact, I'm probably going to. This has been pretty good stream so far, so I'm going to keep going with it. Thanks for watching today. Appreciate all the subs. Casadork, thank you for the Twitch Prime there. Thank you, man. Anonymous Gifter, appreciate the 5 subs again. Vizini, appreciate the $5 donation. Thank you very much. Glad you like the content. Yeah, guys. Appreciate it. And anything else? I think that's it. I'll try to be around tomorrow. Peace.